As soon as he left his father, Siddhartha went to see his wife and his newborn son. This would be the hardest goodbye. His heart was torn, but his mind was made up.
Channa!
A magic mist had descended over everything.
Channa!
The whole court had fallen into a deep sleep.
Channa! 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 Channa, wake up! Dead Kantika! Dead Kantika! Mind no one sees you and meet me at the old gate. Go now!
Yes, my lord. Only the great elephants are awake, my lord.
The whole world is dreaming, Channa.
But for Siddhartha, the dream was ending. His long journey of awakening had begun.
Who are they, Channa? Are they robbers?
No, my lord. They're ascetics.
Ascetics? Why are they so thin and naked?
They have given up all the comforts of life, my lord. They have sworn never to leave the forest until they have reached enlightenment.
Enlightenment? These are for you. Channa, I am doing this for everyone. I am looking for freedom.
The five ascetics witnessed these miracles and were filled with wonder. They became Siddhartha's first disciples.